basically along this path, straight up the rest of the mountain. Most likely wrong.
Okay. You lead the way.
Look at that. Like, straight towards that pole. And then I'm gonna get these on right here. This is nice. We gotta get a picture.
You're recording?
Yes.
Go. Open. GoPro, stop caps. Thank you. That was good.
Where to? I'll follow you all the way down.
So are we continuing it?
Yeah, all the way down.
Okay. Yeah, let's go all the way down. Got it?
You okay?
Yeah. I just slid.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. It's icy.
I hit a patch of ice.
Oh yeah.
And my foot went flying outward.
Did it?
And I lost my balance.
It's all ice for racing. Okay.
Yeah. Kinda a shame my skis didn't come off, but
no, that's okay, that's good.
Alright, let's get back up. Thank you.
absolutely does, but for the most part, he does just do backcountry. Yeah. So you essentially pay $20 and you can get, I think it's a little bit cheaper off the ticket prices. Yeah. And you don't ever have to like wait in line to get a lift. So every time you go through it just charges you. Touring boots, I just don't have the bindings to go with it.
No cliff?
We want the snowy stuff.
Yep, this way. Okay. Woo! You want to go down there?